we know that you're doing Fame, the movie.
Yes.
So tell us a little bit about it.
Yeah, well, Fame is more of a reinvention rather than a remake, but with a more new contemporary direction. It follows 10 students throughout their personal and professional lives at the New York Academy of Performing Arts. And what I like is that you see each and every one of the characters either struggle or accomplish something, but really see them work hard to accomplish that. There's nothing cookie cutter or sugar coated about this movie, and you know, it's got a strong message at the same time. It's about having a dream, sticking with that dream, achieving success, and staying true to yourself, and just dreaming big. And I play the character Joy, and she's the aspiring, exuberant actress, and she's very outgoing, outspoken. She has a very you know, social and friendly demeanor about her. And
is any of your life reflected upon her?
Definitely. I mean, it's struggles of an actress trying to get into Hollywood, and you'll see that with Joy.
Okay.
And, you know, with me as well, that's what I had to go through going into show business. So I very much related to her. She went to, of course, the New York Academy of Performing Arts, and I went to LOXA, which is the Los Angeles County High School for the Arts, just for 1 year because I started getting hectic after ninth grade. I had to homeschool for 3 more years. And there's some kind of relation between my leaving school and Joy at her school, but I don't want to give away too much. It comes out September 25, one more month.
Everyone go and see Fame because this girl's in it.
Plus, we've got amazing characters, our new cast members. Kay Panabaker's in it, Asher Book from V Factory, Debbie Allen, who's also in the original, is in it.
Oh, we saw Debbie Allen earlier.
And we got to do a scene together. I'm the only one of the 10 principal cast to do a one-on-one scene with her, so it was such a privilege.
And are you two good friends now?
not good friends, but to work with her was just all I needed. She's very down-to-earth, so sweet, and she treated me like one of her own. She's such a sweet girl. There's no other way to describe her.
Great, that's nice.